I'm the product of my parents' dreams and aspirations.